today is thy kingdom come, isn't it? Your kingdom come. So that's for like the nuns and the vicars, isn't it? To bring God's kingdom to this earth.
No, Sharon, it's not just for vicars and nuns to bring the kingdom of God to this earth. We can all do it. So why don't we carry on teaching you the Lord's Prayer?
Ready, Sharon?
I'm ready.
Okay. Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done, on earth as in heaven. Give us today our daily bread, and forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who sin against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For yours is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, now and forever. Amen.